Hey everybody, Chris here for AndroidCentral.com. Just going to give you guys a quick look at the HTC Sensation or HTC Pyramid ROM. Right now I currently have it running on the Desire HD thanks to some folks over at XDA for repackaging and repurposing it. For lack of better words, you're really not going to want to be using this as your daily driver ROM in any sort of fashion. As you can see, it does have the watermark straight down the middle. Screen resolution is off, battery life is terrible, and pretty much the data connection really doesn't work all that well for me either. Having a look, to go ahead and unlock the device, you just simply have to drag an app down into the ring, which unfortunately isn't really visible right away. Another method would be to go ahead and call the phone, but that's not really practical either. Diving into the settings, just giving a really quick look at the software version just to make sure. Android 2.3.3, of course, Sense 3.0. Overall, not a whole lot has essentially changed in Sense over the time. It does, just a few UI changes here and there that basically make it a little bit better in its presentation, but overall, nothing really drastic has changed within Sense. Pretty much basically it's just could be looked at in regards to as a proof of concept. Basically Sense 3.0 does run on older devices, and thus far I haven't seen any lag or slowdown or anything like that. Just a matter of the right people getting it in their hands and adjusting everything for the way that it should be. That's pretty much it. There's not a whole lot else to really show at this point, but hopefully some developers will get a hold of it, clean up the ROM a bit, repurpose it, and give us a fully functional version. Until then, I'm going to go flash this off right now. You guys all take care.